them went on during the half-time interval. It certainly was, I think it was a 20-minute half-time interval. The fourth official had to go to both dressing rooms to try and get the teams to come out onto the field. So we have Damien Comer gone off the Galway team, Ian Burke his replacement. Second half underway, just about. Mayo now